Thank you. Thank you. Racing excellence deserves recognition, and you got it. Outstanding. Passing other cars isn't just part of this race. It's the only thing that matters in this challenge. Strap into one of the fastest cars in the world and overtake as many drivers as you can before the race ends.
I think respect comes from winning. I think reverence comes from winning over a long period. If you look at all of the great car brands, the ones that are revered, most of them have proven themselves time and time again on the track. Porsche have a reverence because of the breadth of capabilities that they've delivered on a racetrack. So I think that reverential sort of nature towards a certain car brand comes.
Thank you.
Racing's this wondrous thing, packed with excitement, danger, and triumph. And when racers push to go faster, they squeezed every ounce of force they could. Every step of the way, legends were born. You have the chance to go back and relive epic racing moments and celebrate the drivers who made them.
My heroes are drivers who can get into anything and go fast, and who drive for the pure love of competition and racing. And for that reason, apart from talent, their motivation made them a champion in a lot of different disciplines.